materials you will need is a margarita glass, and I'm using two plastic plates that I got from Target, so a bigger plate and a smaller plate, and a candle holder that I just found somewhere in my house. So you're going to also need some white spray paint or whatever color you want to paint your stand. I'm using white, and you want to spray paint in a well-ventilated area. I'm doing it outside on top of a tarp. And sorry for the lighting, it was super bright out, and I didn't realize that my camera was picking the picture up like this. So I'm pretty much spraying everything down with white. So the margarita glass, and I don't show the actual candle holder, but yeah. You're gonna wait till that dries, about 3 hours. And I just did the bottom parts of the plates as well. So you are going to turn your first bigger plate upside down like this, and take your margarita glass and place it right in the center. Once you have figured out where the center is, you're just going to take a hot glue gun and put some glue around the rim of the glass, and you're just going to set that down on top of the plate and give it a couple seconds to completely dry. Basically going to go back around the rim and the plate with your hot glue gun again, just to make sure that you have it glued in place properly. Then you're just going to repeat the same process over again with the smaller plate and the candle holder. Turn your plate right side up, and then on the bottom of the candle holder, you're just going to put a little bit more hot glue down, and you're going to find the center of the top of the plate, of the larger plate, and place the candle holder right in the middle. And again, just wait a couple minutes for the glue to completely set and dry. And you're pretty much done with your holder. You can put rings, bracelets, watches, necklaces, pretty much anything. I did decide last minute to add a little bit of decorations here and there, just because there were some spots on it that, I don't know, lacked some paint that I missed. So I'm just taking some white half pearls, and basically we're going to dump some out right here. You're also going to need a pair of tweezers and some glue. I'm using E6000 because it's probably the best craft glue that I know of. So you're just going to take your glue and place this around the rim or wherever you want to decorate. And I'm just going all the way around the base of this candle holder. And you only want to work in small sections at a time. You don't want to go around the whole base with the glue, just because by the time you reach the end, the glue will probably be completely dry. So once you have the glue down, just take your tweezers, pick up a half pearl, and put it right in place, and you're just going to keep on going all the way around like so. And this is what the final product looks like. Much better in my simple and classy. If you guys found this video helpful and you guys will try it out, thanks so much for watching. Have a great day. Bye.